Hello, it's Arkia, welcome back to Monster Hunter World. If you're enjoying the content, then please like and subscribe. Be great. Right, in a desperate attempt to get some sort of content out for Monster Hunter World, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and kill a hunt or hunt an Ogeron. The reason I want to hunt an Ogeron is that I'm after a knee bone or a hard bone. I'm after a hard bone so I can try and make a different bow which has got some anti-Nergigante ammunition on it. So my plan is, oh there he is, straight away. Yep, it's already going well. Let's throw one of them in the ground. Stop shooting at me. Oh, brilliant. It's a great start. The greatest of starts. Thank you. Shooting you in the face. You think that some of those things would actually go off now? Come on. That's bad. That's good. Bit upset now, I'm out of worm spikes for the time being. Still. Give his face a punch. Oh. Okay, we're gonna be like that. Come on. Oh, god damn. I mean, he is keen. I'll give him that. Ah, god damn. He winged me. I can't exactly hang around to get hit. That worked out well. Well, poison him! Ah, no, not tranquilize him. Alright. Right, I think we won that. Exciting. God damn. Right. Now I've got to try and get better at doing the old aerial attacks really. I'll try and vary it up a bit instead of jumping off stuff and I need to get better. So anyway, we're hunting this Oglodon because we need its hard bone. So a bit of that. Sorry. No, I did clip it, that's good. Oh, he took his sweet revenge on me. Mute. We need to run away. Run away! Yep, run away and oh dear, this is a terrible plan. Well, that worked. I mean, more luck than judgement, I would say. Yeah. There's a reason I did that. Come on. No, I don't want baby Gyros in the fight. That's really annoying. Come on. Did you just smack me in the face? Good work. Come on. Oh. Never get him with a clean kill. It's difficult. Ugh. Oh well, we should go back. I feel like I did good work on him then. So what's that? So we're also on a sort of submission to research. It's like a big lizardy thing. Oh, go away, Gyros, no one likes you. Oh, hi. No. Oh, get out of the way. I've got to take this opportunity to heal. I didn't take the opportunity to heal. Walk in a circle, that's a good way to be. Oh no. Come on. Is there ever a time you could do with like a creature just like wandering off? Come on, that's it. Stop shouting at me. Ugh. Go away, Gyros. No one likes you. No! No one, really, literally no one likes you. Ugh, there's like a million of them as well. So reload the old gun, get some flaming ammo. Was lucky. See, the solution to this particular problem is to quietly cower in a corner, apparently. Yes, duck and cover. Brilliant. Want to pick up the blue footprints while we're here? So we can go track something else that we absolutely detest. Eventually. Where is the... Where's he gone? Say no to. Oh, he's only got bones. Oh, no, 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 go away. Where's he gone? This place is irritating. Did he go up here? I wasn't paying any attention, if you like. We need to get out of combat so we can actually get back to tracking. Oh my god, you goddamn irritating things. Going for an arena mission when he gets to kill these things. No, no, they're going away. Go on, screw you. Yeah, so you like it. Sorry, just... God damn annoying creatures. Yeah, leave me alone. And now our health is all messed up again. Let's walk up and get instantly killed by the thing. The Orgrenars, or whatever it's called. Orgren pain in the ass. Ugh, it's like a herd of those irritating little shits. It's just like this game is really annoying me at the moment. Yeah, the unbelievable amount of failure I'm having in it at the moment. It's like really irritating. Like these level 7 difficulty stuff is just really, it's tough. Throw me a bone. Literally throw me a bone game. To go and fall over. No, don't follow those trank ammo. Ugh. Wasting trank ammo, generally walking in the wrong direction. It's very, very irritating. Just go back to it. Come on. Oh, look, at least he's getting tired, which is nice. Alright. No one wants you. Not the perfect kill. I suppose I got a kill. That was me getting slightly irritated then. Well, carve him up. See if he designs to give us a knee bone. He probably won't now. I want a knee bone. Or a hard bone. They won't give me a hard bone. But I need a hard bone. Just to see if there's anything around here. I mean, why would hard bones be in... They wouldn't be in piles of bones, would they? That's stupid. All sorts of bones in there. Just not hard ones. See if we get what we get for a reward. Can we get a hard bone? Yay! Hard bones! Two hard bones! Yay! I'm happy! I suppose it was worth it. We got a gem. Be garbage, probably. Normally are. Yeah, garbage, as predicted. Who needs the reward money when you've got hard bones to help you out? Lovely. Alright. Let's go and make that bow. Well, upgrade the bow. Make a sniper shot. Go on. What is even any of this stuff? Awesome. Well, I'm fairly happy with that. Let's customize it a little. Has it got any customizations? Oh, it's already got my close range loading assistant range up attack. Yep, that's good. And let's have a look at set some decorations on it for equipment. All right, you've got that, have you? Have we got any better stuff there? See, that's what we want. Oh no, we've got the attack drill in our legs. I want another attack drill, that'd be good. Nope, that's good for Zora and Madros. I should really get rid of those. Only when I'm fighting Zora and Madros do I need those, really. I should change those around. Dragon. That might be quite good. Yeah, we'll get that. And then we'll get something else. What should we do? We will get a protection jewel in there. And in there. Dunno. I'd like more attack jewels. Why are you giving more attack jewels, game? I'll go for a fortitude jewel, because I tend to die a lot. Right, let's see what ammunition we need for this. Get rid of that. Get rid of it. End it. And let's see what we use. Alright, let's refresh those. Normal ammo 3, that's good. We don't usually use normal ammo 3. Only Pierce ammo 1 on this thing. Spread ammo 1. You can can use spread ammo 2, which is good. Ooh, and spread ammo 3. Ooh, fancy. Use flaming ammo, we haven't got much of that, we should craft some more of that. Sticky ammo 1. Paralysis ammo, we don't use that. Trinket ammunition, we just fire that off crazy like an idiot. See what else we can craft. Let's see what we can use. Can't use sticky ammo too, that's fine. It can do flaming ammo, so we should get some more flaming ammo. Alright, you can use thunder ammo, which is nice. Which we should really put in the slot. What else we got? Dragon ammo. Can use dragon ammo. It can. Oh, awesome. Right, let's just manage items and get rid of some of this stuff. I'm pretty sure this isn't the most exciting end to an episode, but I just thought I'd show you some gearing up stuff because, you know, I haven't really done that. Right, where was the thunder ammo? 60 thunder ammo. That's pretty good. Hopefully he won't like thunder ammo. I don't know. I don't know what Noga Ganty like. I should really look up his weakness, shouldn't I? I was going to use it for dragon ammo, so let's go and see if we can buy some dragon ammo from the trade yard. Let's just go back here and do this.
How are you today?
I'm doing alright. Well, I don't know. Am I doing alright? Right. Do you sell dragon ammo? Of course you don't sell dragon ammo. That would be too easy, wouldn't it? Hmm. Yeah. We sell wyvern ammo, but I can't use wyvern ammo. Oh, excellent. Alright, well, okay, it was not the most optimal of things, but I did get a new bow, which is a thing, so I'm going to try and use this to kill Noga Ganty. So, alright, thanks for watching. If you like, please like. Alright, cheers, bye.